today. We're back in Gopher Valley. I know, I'm sorry. Oakfield's done out for Tonto, so I got the snow. I took off the snowy geo thing. Today, we're just gonna experience a season mod. This is A340 will start. That's the season, dude. Okay, if this video gets 100 views in the first hour, I will find a better way to record videos for you guys. 100 views in 1 hour. And when Oakfield comes out, you'll see multiplayer and single player videos on it. Wish I should do that a little bit, run the time, because I just like cut this in game time, but I have to cut it yesterday. You know the Wopser? This is what we need to use, I think. It still says it's grass, but getting a Ford, this is actually a Ford. Okay, we should be good. I know snow will make it bright rise. I thought an 8340 could do this. I really need to get this tractor fixed. You know, I also can't wait to also go to that when I actually use the season mod correctly. Two videos, or maybe more today. Because when Oakfield comes out, there's gonna be a video every day. But it doesn't mean I'm gonna go full time because of school and stuff. So I can't go full time, I may have to edit something on the video. I heard the news on FF19, which is good. I hope John Deere's in it and Claus. Two major brands of them in one. I want John Deere first. I grew up using a John Deere, which is right in some of my real life sheep update videos. On here and some real life videos in comment. And now we're gonna time lapse the rest of this, okay? Okay, please comment, rate, and subscribe, and you guys will know when Oakfield comes out if you stay tuned to my video. So, that's it for now. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!